nice little detector. It's a new model from Minelab. It's the Go Find 40. There's a 20, 40 and 60. This is a mid-range one. Nice compact size. Folds up. 10-inch search coil. LED screen. Arm cup. So as you can see, opening up quite straightforward, nice height. So to switch on, it's that, easy as that. Comes on the screen. That's discrimination. Iron's knocked out in a minute, but it is touch sensitive. Just touch the search. So that knocks out. Sensitivity. Bluetooth, which is not enabled on this model because it's a prototype, but it will be on the full release one, which you can connect to your smartphone. There is an app on the App Store for it, so you can log all your finds, see where you've been going. Sensitivity, volume, backlight and pinpoint. So we'll have a walk round and see if we can find anything. That is the iron discrimination. It's in all metal at the minute, so you can actually hear the iron. Actually nulled the iron out now. Right, we've got a signal here. We'll see if we can find this one. So I can safely say it picks up small items. There's a bit of foil. It did actually show up foil. It went from foil to ring to back again. I'll show you. See, showing up foil, so yeah, quite accurate. And again, it was small. It's got potential. So here, we've got a target. Flashing up. Going between ring, foil, and a coin. Down there somewhere. Let's give it a dig. Well, it just looks like a piece of lead, but I mean the depth, it was pretty good. It was about 6 inches, so I know there's no depth showing on the screen, but you know, you're getting a signal like that at 6 inch, it's good. So we'll give this one a dig and see what it is. It's found its first coin. Don't know what it is. It's a thick one. But as you can see, it's not very identifiable. It comes from down there, which is, what, 5 inches deep, so yeah, it's getting a nice little bit of depth on it. It's finding stuff. Well, that bit looks like a tatty old bit of furniture decoration. But again, picked it up about 5 inches deep. Beep! that one. It's a coin in some form, shape or description. It's about the size of an half penny, but can't make nothing out on it. Again, depth of about 6 inches. This one, it's got like a double ding to it, and it's flashing up ring, ring pull, and scent. That bit, some sort of clasp fastening, I don't know, it's only thin, about 3 inches deep. That one, it's coming from in there again, maybe 5 inches deep, and it's looking like an old half penny. It's a thick one, and I think it's a William, maybe George, I don't know. I'll have to see if I can scrape that and get anything off of it. But again, a coin from a good 5 inches with the Go Find 40. And another bit. This is like, it's gonna be a button. Yeah. Again, about 4 inches deep with the Go Find. So, it does find things. And another coin. Once again, looking like the size of a half penny. Again, not a lot of detail on it. But, again, about 6 inches deep with a Go Find. Well, that's a coin. George. I don't know what's happened to that, but I think he's seen better days. Looks like a Pac-Man. Anyway, yeah. Very good. There's another coin. Looking like a half penny. Or maybe a 2 pence. Pretty bad condition as well. Yeah. And again, there's another half a penny or a 2 pence. Another good coin with a Go Find 40. And that's the beauty of doing a live dig. Aluminium. So I'll show you this one in all iron. I've kind of got a bit of iron again. This is with iron not discriminated out. It's picking up the iron, so it's basically all metal, I think. But it does. Let me turn it off.